Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here, I'm Kim. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see what I create over here. Also hit the like button down below. So yeah, I posted an Instagram story to whether do an unboxing for you guys, and you guys said yes. So yeah, I'm really excited to do this video. These videos are one of my favorite kind of videos. Like, I like watching unboxing videos and, you know, makeup hauls and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm really excited that I'm doing that for you guys. So yeah, keep on watching if you want to know what I got in my next festive box. So this is the box itself. The box is really heavy. And can we take a moment and just appreciate how pretty this box is? So yeah, I'll show you what all I've got. These are all the products that I got. I also got like a personalized note in here. It says, "Dear Kim, get your festive vibe on and sparkle bright. Hope you love the collection as much as we do." I obviously love NYX products. Like, they are one of my favorite brands. So yeah, let me just dig in and show you what all I've got. So first thing I can see here is the NYX Studio Perfect Photo Loving Primer, and this is how it looks. So I use this primer today on my face. Next up, NYX HD Studio Photogenic Foundation. And I've got four shades here. The first one is Sand Beige, the Natural, Warm Beige, and Warm Sand. The foundation retails for $1,900. This is how the foundation looks. I use Warm Beige today. Next, we've got NYX Hydra Touch Powder Foundation. And I've got this shade Natural and Golden. This is how it looks. You open it up and the powder is right here. Next up, I can spot NYX Ombre Blush in the shade Strictly Chic, and it's a very beautiful, like a peachy color, peachy pinkish color. I put that on my face today and I really like it. And this is how it is, a very pretty peach. Next in the box is the NYX HD Finishing Powder in the shade Translucent, I guess. But the powder is translucent and looks like this. Next, I can spot two Duochromatic Illuminating Powders. The shade Twilight Tint and Crushed Blossom. I've applied both of these powders on my face and they're so pretty and so blinding. They're really pretty, guys. I 100% recommend these. Next, I can see the Stroke of Genius Illuminating Palette in here, and this is how it looks. And this retails for 2000 rupees. Next, I have the NYX Matte Finish Setting Spray. I've tried the other finish in this spray. I don't remember the name. I think it's the satin finish or illuminating, I don't know. But I really like that. I've like finished two bottles of that. Next, I have five illuminating sticks in here. This is how they look. But some makeup brushes as well in here. First one is this brush. This is like a, you know, like a lower lash line eyeshadow brush, and this is in the number 10. The next brush that I have is a flat brush in the number 07. The third brush is in the number 05. Next, I can spot some eyeshadow palettes in here. So I have like three eyeshadow palettes in here. The first one is the NYX The Go-To Palette, and this is in the shade Wonderlust, and this retails for $1,625. The next two palettes that I have here are the Perfect Filter eyeshadow palette. So these are in the shade Olive Blue and Golden R. NYX Conceal Correct and Contour Palette in the shade Deep. And this is how it looks. Next, I have two lip palettes, the shades the Pinks and the Plums. And this is how they look. Next, I have the NYX Gel Liner and Smudger in the shade Jet Black. Some brow products in here. NYX Micro Brow Pencil in the shade Brunette and Chocolate. And I used chocolate on my eyebrows today.
And I'm really enjoying using this. It was very, very precise and very good.
Next brow product that I have in here is the NYX Tinted Brow Mascara that looks like this. And these are in the shade Chocolate and Espresso. Yeah. Next, I have the NYX A Baby Glow Illuminators. Yeah. In the shade Liquid Prism and Gold Rush. And these retail for 750 rupees. Next up, I have some lip products in here, and I'm so excited to use each one of them. I've also used one of them on my lips. I'll let you know which one. So first, I have Liquid Suede lipsticks in here. I have like six of them. First shade that I have in here is Pink Lust. Second shade that I have is Vintage. The next shade is Cherry Skies. Then Kitchen Peels. Then I have Lights of Beach. Lights of Beach, yeah. Lights of Beach. That is such a cool name. And lastly, that I've used on my lips is Soft Spoken. Really, really like this color. It's such a pretty, like a mauve nude. Next up, I have some lip liners in here. Suede Matte Lip Liner. And these are in the shades that I've got, the lipsticks. So yeah, I've got six lip liners matching all the NYX Liquid Suede liquid lipsticks. And got some eyeliners. First one is the NYX Four Whites in the shade Linen. NYX Tropical Green Liners. The Slide On, Glide On, Stay On, and definitely a turn on, waterproof liner. Oh my god, that's so cool. Next, I have the NYX Wonder Pencil in the shade Medium. I have a blue liner that is called Sunrise Blue. I really like blue liners, so I'm really excited to use this one. Next, I have the NYX Lip Primer in here. And then I have the NYX High Definition Eyeshadow Base in the shade High Definition. Okay, so yeah, that. And then I have the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade Black Bean and Pure Gold. Lastly, in this box, I have an eyeshadow base in the shade 03. And that was the last thing, you guys. The box is empty. And also, you can purchase all of these products on Nykaa. So yeah, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching this. Do let me know in the comment section down below what kind of videos would you like me to do. Like leave some suggestions, I might do them for you. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, and I'll see you in my next video, guys. Bye. This is the box. Sorry. So yeah. Dear Kim, get your
fit. I can't
read. Now my back. Then next I can